Hannah and Dad, ride again.
Ride?
Yeah.
I don't like buns.
Oh, they have bakery over there. Nice.
Okay, I like buns.
Do you think they have like apple cider donuts?
Plain. Get the plain.
Ooh, check out the plain. Humongous. It looks like an army thing.
Army?
Yeah.
It's a military thing?
Yep.
Finally, air. How is that a military thing?
You can see by the colors.
What is it, green and stuff?
Yeah. Oh, they have some cows in here. You want to check out the cows? They have a donkey. Oh my god, Hannah, check it out.
Hold my phone. I need to meet my family.
You need to meet your family.
Yeah, she's more horse, like she, her temperament is, she's very sweet. Whereas the other one, Melissa, her, I've never pet her.
Really?
Yeah, someone donated, gave them to us, wanted to find a better home.
What's that alpaca?
The brown one's Wadamo. What are you doing, Mama?
That one's been staring at
me. Yeah. The other one's spicy, she doesn't like, they're kind of, they keep to themselves. They keep to themselves and the sheep keep to themselves. She is. I know, thank goodness. No donkey in her. Pure horse. Ultimate.
Oh,
nice.
What's the cow?
Moonshine.
Yeah, I think when we got her, she was like, I put her for
almost like a year. So,
I know. I want to put the cow.
Hey, don't eat my stuff.
I want to pet the cow.
Do you want to pet the cow?
Yeah, she's good.
Huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Pet the cow,
Hannah.
I'm going to pet the cow.
No, Hannah, donkeys are right here.
I mean, I'm sure we have,
but Hannah, do you want to pet the donkeys right here?
No, definitely not.
No?
Hey, how are you? You have a long
hand. That's kind of called my nose.
I know. She's tired.
All attention.
All right, Mama. How's it
going?
Good.
Good. Hi, very nice
to meet you. Right. Rachel's working tomorrow, I think, right? Yeah.
You're so cool.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
First time here, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's go. Oh, they have little pumpkins over there. Check it out.
Dad?
Yeah?
Please help me.
What?
That donkey really loves me.
Yeah. All animals love you.
But why are dogs so obsessed with me?
I don't know. Let's go to the sunflowers over there.
No,
oh, you're a big girl.
There's like a mini freaking frog.
So?
Please carry me.
You're on the farm. Come on.
I hate farms.
Look at his beautiful flowers.
I like black ones.
This is the black flowers.
Well, I'll dye it.
You'll dye flowers?
Yes.
That's so silly, Hannah.
I'll chop it off. The blue frog.
There are no blue frogs.
Yes, there is. There's frogs. See, a frog. It jumped.
Oh, let's go to the sunflower.
Be quiet. There's a frog.
Sunflowers.
Take me home.
Ooh.
Please take me home.
Oh, check it out. These are young sunflowers.
I mean, they're kind of dark.
Yeah. They're not fully in bloom yet.
I am not going back there.
Let's go over here.
No. I am not going back there. Sorry for sounding if I was wrong.
Well,
okay, now there's bees.
These are beautiful. That's what they make, honey. They cannot make Nutella. If bees could make Nutella. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Right there? That? You mean like that?
Yeah, but that's too close.
That's a great shot, Imad.
So like this?
Awesome.
Thank you.
You can take off your mask on. Mm-hmm.
See, there's ice cream.
Yeah, it smells nice.
It smells like French fries.
Let's see what they have.
Let's look at the first one.
Sure. Well, let's look what they have here, Mont.
This is the ice cream one.
This is the ice cream one?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
on the bottom.
Okay.
I want the sandwich one.
Ice cream sandwich?
Yeah, I want
pumpkins.
Can I get those?
What?
Those. I want to ride them one.
Sunflower.
Your feet and your legs.
Yeah, you walk tomorrow.